That's close enough. I'm warning you, back off. I should have come here.
Thank you. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
What I want.
sorry! Choice. I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Assistant here. He may have seen better days, but he's still more help to me dead than he was alive. All right, let's see if we have something here to end this as quickly as possible. Don't worry, though. It'll be relatively painless. Relatively. Somewhere around here. Now, where did I put it? Maybe I put it over here. Ah, here it is. Now, if you'd be so kind as to stand still, this will be much easier for me to do. Oh, and I wasn't entirely truthful before. This is actually going to hurt a lot. You see, you have to bend in order for the spell to take hold. Careful now! Never should have come here!
don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this. Stay back, or I'll be... I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Come on. It's a shame, isn't it?
I'd be dead if not for Vignor. Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Really? You convinced that loot player to stop chasing me? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help. Take a look.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale. Take a look. do come back,